want to thank WYRK for playing my singles and for being supporters of me. It means so much. Y'all give them a hand. Thank you very much. This song is one that I wrote. I wrote it because I went and got a beverage out of the cooler one day and I heard the cooler slushing. I heard the cooler slushing because the cooler was cheap, as we all buy cheap coolers. And it was slushing, and I thought, there ain't nothing like the sound of cooler slushing. And I thought that to myself. I said, well, I ain't going to do it right this second, but I'm going to put that in the song. And the next day, I sat down and wrote this song. And I went up to my mother-in-law's house, and she was making us some coffee, and I said, I got this little song. This was before my record deal or anything. I was just talking about this song, and she said, well, I kind of like it. That's a cute song. And I had no idea that that was going to be the title track of my debut album, and I had no idea that it was going to be my second single. Again, I want to thank the radio stations for playing it, and I want to thank y'all for being fans.